like water flows. it's going so easy, and we have to be using, I don't know, 10 years. Collaboration is one of the key elements for the success of the building and designing ship. Of course, this is a teamwork, and when all the designers are able to see each other work almost online, huge benefit. And we are living in a global world, so of course the design is done globally, and it's quite natural.
Yeah, we have started. So first initial use for pre-coordination for Cadmatic has started now in Meyer Werft as well, and we're collaborating with Turku and Papenburg really closely how to do the metallurgics. For example, Pekka has been a really benefit for implementing that to Papenburg, to share the methodologies, where to use, seeing already the obstacles what we have already had, and basically how to make us better together. So we are sharing the information what Turku has, and for sure we will get something back from Papenburg that actually benefits also Turku. So we are growing together, and hopefully we can extend that usage, share some resources and so on. So there are huge benefits in the long run that we see, that we have the same tools, same ways to use it. So it's exactly what we're looking for. So it's really agile, fast, and let's say robust as well. I cannot remember when something has really failed with the replication. So that has been, it's really easy and robust way to share the data. So that's a good for us, good for our purposes, and for our extensive network of partners.